Did you know there's a live-action version of Alice in Wonderland? Not that one, the 1950s version. Long before mocap was a thing, Disney had Alice's voice actor Catherine Beaumont perform the entirety of the film first for the camera. The animators would then trace the footage by hand, copying the exact body movements and facial expressions of the actors. Wonder if that version of the movie is in the Disney vault somewhere.